Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am Lavella, and we are continuing our single-player Let's Play. This is Java, Minecraft 116.1. We are trying to wrap up this blacksmith build. And I think we pretty much got it. I want to wrap this around also. So let's go look. I knocked all the torches off. I had to take this stair out that I had under here, this cobble stair, because it was messing with the stair out front. It kept turning it. And I don't know if I like it or not, but I put a solid block of gray glass there. Sometimes I look at it and I think, yeah, I like that. And then I look at it and I'm like, we're going to leave it for now. Okay, so we have, I'm not sure if I like that roof. I don't know. For now, it's going to stay. Alright, this needs to go. And I think we're going to use... hold that up. And the roof is made from the smooth stone slabs, as you can see. But they're all lower slabs, so nothing should be able to spawn on the roof. Which is always a plus when you're dealing with survival mode. Okay, so now... I want to put some stuff on the porch. I would really like to be able to do some lava, but I also would have to be very careful. We would have to put some iron bars over it, I think. Let's do that. Buddy, you're in the way. You're in the way. In the way. Hmm. wonder if we put a chain. Would they be able to walk through the chain? I don't think they would. Let's go get a chain. Or at least the stuff to make them. And I want to make an anvil as well. And now we have... Okay, that's not all the iron we have. Surely. That's wall. We're going to need that wall too. And that wall and that wall. Could have swore I had more iron in here. Have I really used up that much iron? Okay, fine. We don't need that many. Well, kind of do. Okay, let's see something. Well, we'll just test it over here. We still have iron on us. Okay, well, that didn't help. Oh, yes it did. I can't get out. Yes, it blocks it. Okay. And leaving that chain dangling there actually works for me. I didn't torch this floor. Okay, so lava's gonna go in there. Gotta do the crafting table. Right here. And we're gonna need a cauldron. Which we don't have enough. Dadgummit! Well, we can at least make the beds. Thought I was going. See, when I said we were going to spam a bunch of beds up here, I was serious. We're going to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think 6 more beds up here. We will actually decorate to some extent down here. Okay. So we have to go get iron. Dadgummit! I really wanted to just, and we're going to go snag a lava bucket also. And put my baked potatoes up in here somewhere. lots of regular potatoes. There they are. Let's grab that because we're gonna need to. Okay. Minecart would be helpful. So glad I took the time to put these rails in. I love the rails. I know the elytra is faster, but I like the rails. Not much of an elytra person. I don't think I've worn. I think I've flown twice in 9 years. And I've actually equipped an elytra maybe 3 times in 9 years. Maybe 4. For the advancement. But yeah, I'm not an elytra person. You miss too much when you try to go too fast. I realize you don't want to do everything at a snail's pace. That's not what I'm saying. Hey! We have an anvil right here. I'll just snag that. We still need. Let's just take that. Do we need anything else from here that we were going to have to come back and get? Could grab these pumpkins. And that one's real quick. We have soak touch on our axe. We don't have to make the melon blocks anymore. Yay, 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 yay. That is awesome sauce. Miss anything? No. Okay. Still didn't get the animals fed. Oh, and I don't know if you noticed or not, but I extended the tracks a little bit closer to the house. It's not a massive difference, but it saves me just a little bit more time. Take a break at some point and do some serious mining. We're down to one stack of iron blocks, and that mining tunneling trip that I did a while back, I gathered quite a bit of iron. And yeah, looking at it from here, I am liking that. Lava bucket. Yes, we were. Great. Now, I realize when I place this, it's going to create a leather worker. And that's fine. The reason I'm placing this is because the blacksmith uses the lava or coals to heat up the iron to make it soft enough to shape. And then they dunk it in the water to cool it off. Not in game. But. Okay. I forgot that lava back. Alrighty then. So let's, oh, this chest is full. Imagine that. Oh, there's the anvil. And I want this crafting table somewhere. Okay, and then let's use let's use the cobble stairs. And do diet. We're gonna set this here. So if I were a blacksmith, I'd be like heat, 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 bang, 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 shh, right? Okay, so we need a crafting. Let's see, we want okay. I have planks. Let me grab some slabs. Don't have any. Is this really all the dark oak? Oh, well, we'll just use that. And that, and let's grab some of that, and I don't think we'll need that. All right, let's go to sleep. Alrighty then. I don't have the supplies for a stone cutter. Why don't I? Yes, I do. I thought I did. What's that called? Well, we need this for sure. Not that. Where's our blacksmith table recipe? That's a stone cutter. I thought it was a grinder. What is it called? What do I not have that I need to have? I have iron. I have stone. I have smooth stone. Smooth stone slabs. Let me Now we have it. Grindstone. Oh, I need sticks. Okay. We just had it, right? Oh, I'm not on the table. That would be why. Give her head. Here we go. Okay, so there's that. Grindstone, the stone cutter. This is not... Hey, you're kind of in the way. Thank you. And there's our leather worker. There's our weaponsmith. I need that blacksmithing table. It's a blast furnace. Erg. Maybe it's called smithing table. Helps if you know the names. We'll put this. Put it there. That makes you, okay, you're the mason. You're the weaponsmith. You're the leather worker. Okay, I need somebody else to come over here. Can you come over here? Thank you. That makes you the toolsmith. Okay, so I need an armorer. An armorer. Who uses the armorer? What am I missing? This hairball armor. You can be an armorer. My brain is locked up. When I figure it out, I'm gonna feel really stupid. Have that. Cartography. Blast furnace. Wait. That's what it is. It's the blast furnace. And I know we have more, I don't care. We'll set that there. Did anybody turn into anything? You're still a leather worker. Armorer! Okay, so we have one of each. We need to trade with these people before they change their minds. Okay, we have all that we need, yeah. I need to get of the lava. We have time. Let's go get a lava bucket real fast. Really don't think they are able. Yeah, I know. I really don't think they're able to get in that hole. So, hopefully... that chain will block it enough that they can't get into the lava. I realize that's a lot of professions out of one building. That's fine. I'm good with it. I'm not trying to build a metropolis that spans 500 square blocks. I'm just trying to... whatever. Okay, lava bucket. No, I'm not gonna need that. Come on. We're just gonna steal one out of here. I need to go fill those back up. Sadu, sadu. Really? Probably ought to put a block there, but this isn't permanent. This is just right now. We're running back and forth. We will have tracks permanently and a bridge and all that stuff, but it's going to look a lot nicer than what we have. Start working on other villages. We're gonna have to like have mini bases there, because here we can just run back home and grab what we need. It takes what, 2 minutes to get there and back? But when we start working on the other ones, we're gonna have to actually go get this stuff. Okay, now we have our lava. And that should provide enough light that nothing will spawn on it. Don't like that. But if I break that... well, I'm not going to break it. Okay, in between episodes, I need to feed up the animals. Need to do some more trading. Well, I need to trade with our new villagers. Our new employed villagers. So we can lock them into those professions. Oh, excuse me. Goodness gracious me. Sorry about that. That caught me completely off guard. I don't have a whole lot of coal for trading, so this is where the emeralds are going to come in handy that we've been collecting. Alright. We still need to do some work on this blacksmith shop, believe it or not. Because, yes, wrapping that roof around helped, but this is still pretty boo. Really gray, and I don't necessarily mind that it's gray so much, but it's just really blah. Maybe if we at least get some lanterns hanging on chains around the edges, that will help. And of course when we start landscaping, that'll help too. But I don't want to landscape these builds right now, because at some point I want to try to put in some kind of roads, some kind of pathways, and so I don't want that to interfere, is what I'm saying. I don't want to spend the time landscaping and then have to rip it out to put in roads. But that will do for the moment. I may go get some more basalt or black stone between episodes. I don't know. I think if we had either one, excuse me, as the framework, maybe the basalt instead of all that cobble for the framework, I think that would make a big difference. But at the same time, cobble and oak is pretty much the palette for this area, so I don't know. I don't know how much rebuilding I want to do. We'll see. Anyway, it is that time. Thank you so very much for taking the time to watch my videos. I really do appreciate it, and we will see you later.